Hi everyone. It's Wednesday, January 13th, and this is our probably bi-weekly update on our salmon eggs. You can see towards the back, on kind of on the right side of our little pile of eggs, there's an egg that's pretty active this morning, doing a lot of moving around. And remember those black dots that you see are the eyes. They're starting to develop. And if you can pick out any of those eggs that might have a little white line, that's the backbone that's starting to develop. I think all of our eggs are looking pretty healthy. We got to keep an eye on their color. As they get too white looking, that might mean that they're not going to survive. I'm going to leave this running for a few minutes so you can do some observations.